It's all clear here.
What are you doing? You showing him pictures of the old folks back home?
Well, I have a theory about that.
What's its source?
Its source is I've been doing prisoner transport for 13, 14 years. I've learned that time spent on the bourgeois is time you ain't spending on security. And P.S., what the hell do you care if I'm showing him pictures of my family?
What's it gain?
What's it gain? What it gains, the fella's gonna get shot. He's got nothing to lose.
What's he gonna overpower you? The fella's a zombie.
He's not gonna overpower me, but he's liable, and I speak from experience, at any given minute, to jump from his affectless state into his nutbag. Because basically, he's nuts. He doesn't know whether he's dead or alive. He doesn't know if he wants to get it over with now or live forever.
And?
And so if we bypass that rationale, connect with him unconsciously about things he's familiar with, like a normal life, he's much more likely to stay calm and biddable. What, too long a speech for the MPs?
He's upset about his own daughter.
No, he can't see his own daughter. That's why I showed him pictures of mine. Connect with him on a human level. Keeps him quiet. Watch this.
I tried to turn on the television, but it's not working.
Yeah, I think they're a little afraid you're going to be getting messages from Mars or something.
What's your daughter's name?
Name's Maisie.
Mine's Nellie.
Yes, leave the door open. That's great. You can take him home and keep him as a pet. Except he's going to be dead tomorrow.
What's your mission, soldier?
Deliver the package alive and whole.
Well, advance to your goal by another man's road.
Fellas killed a lot of people.
And he's going to die for it tomorrow. What are you going to do today that's going to make that any worse? What, talk to him disrespectfully? We're going to be here for a bit. I bet you can't guess what I got in my pocket.
No, I can't.
Deck of cards.